Welcome to Canva tutorial. If you have students who like learning visually, Canva absolutely serves this purpose because it offers users countless graphics, such as posters, infographics, cards, certificate, and much more. If you want to create a certificate to give your students at the end of a project, or a poster to hang up at classroom corner, or a card for your friend's birthday, Canva is a great tool for these purposes. Let's see how to create a certificate shortly. To do so, we need to click on Certificate option on the home page. It's just here. Before we start, I want to introduce you some components here. First one is a million layouts. While some layouts are free, some not. Another one is elements. You can choose frames, charts, illustrations, and more for your work in this option. You can also place text on your works with the help of text option here and change your background and upload any image from your computer. Let's prefer a certificate among million layouts offered by Canva and say you want to change name on it. By double clicking on text part here, you can place your each student's name and give it to your student for his achievement. Let's say your student's name is Justin Sullivan. After downloading and printing out it to your student, or you can share it with your students by their email accounts. Canva also offers tools such as photo editor, color palette, font combinations under tools section here. With the help of photo editor, you can unearth your students' creativity by letting them use it during an art class. It is very easy to use it. You can upload any image from your computer and you can edit it. I also want to show you some evaluation criteria of Canva. For ease of use, under Learn section, Canva has tutorials, teaching materials, and design courses. It also has Canva button and support at the very bottom of the page. These features make Canva easy to use. As for privacy, as an example of it, if you read 12th specification of Canva's terms of use, you'll realize that Canva does not guarantee that your personal information is protected by it. By reading through terms of use, you can get more information about it. Also, Canva offers many languages to its users, which renders the tool more accessible. Lastly, Canva has three options. One is free and other two options are paid. You can see it under product section and pricing. Thanks for watching tutorial.